episode 1935, Find Joy in Everything.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people. Happy, happy day. How is your week going so far? Can you believe it? We're already in to Tuesday. It's Inspiration Motivation Day. Take a deep breath, because I know maybe things are crazy right now, but I promise you, you can find joy in everything. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com, where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, you can find joy in everything you do, not just the stuff that's easy, but the stuff that's hard and matters. You matter. Seek and you will find joy. You know, even the smallest things in our life bring joy. Sometimes we're hoping for the big things, but we've got to look to the little things. Maybe you've been feeling a little distraught or worried about everything. Trying to maintain some form of semblance in your new day has got you running around the house. Well, because where else are you going to run to? Today is time to put a pause on the cause of your chaos. Dream bigger than the stars, deeper than the sea, and higher than the mountains. The problem is we live our life setting expectations, which in turn leads us to conditional joy. Conditional joy is not true joy. You can't find joy in what you force. Joy is a gift. Joy comes in the morning. And if you're the one who lives in would-haves and could-haves and should-haves, oh yeah, haves, disappointment knocks at your door daily. So you got to stop for a moment. Put a pause in the cause of your chaos and find joy in everything. Plus, what about those ifs and thens? You got to leave those behind, for they do not lead to joy. All they do is allow you to dig deeper in the past, wishing for a different future, yet completely forgetting the present. You got to find joy in everything. You got to find joy in every day, not because life is always good, because it's not, but because God is. Let your faith be bigger than your fear. Who really wants more fear? So don't give into it. Jump for joy instead. Find joy in everything. I love 2 Corinthians 4, verse 18. It says this, "So we fix our eyes not on what is seen, but on what is unseen, since what is seen is temporary, but what is unseen is eternal." Joy comes in the morning. It doesn't come from what you know, what you do, who you are, what you see. It's whose you are. You, my friend, are called beloved, a child of the King. I don't know where I heard this, but I absolutely love it. Joy is the flag that flies over the castle of our hearts, announcing that the King is in residence today. Joy is the surest sign of the presence of God. What flag are you flying today? Are you willing to find joy in everything? Are you looking for all the little things? Because I know there's a lot of big things you can be upset about. I get it. I live my everyday. And there are times that I'm like, oh, that makes me mad. Oh, that doesn't make me happy. Oh, I just wish. I'm human too. I know some people say, Christiane, it just seems like you've got it all put together. Oh, that's all wrong. I don't have it all put together. But I have a God who is in control. And that's where I land my everyday. That's where I plant my flag, especially the flag that's flying over my heart. What flag are you flying today? Are you looking for joy throughout your everyday? Are you finding it in the littlest things? Maybe you had a breakfast dinner like we did last night. You can find joy in pancakes, believe it or not. If you look hard enough, it will show up. But if you're not, and you just want to find that yucky attitude, oh, guess what? It'll show up too. It'll be that sticky, messy, gluey stuff you got to clean up. And no, it's not called syrup. It's that bad attitude. It shows up all the time, over and over again. You're going to find what you're looking for. So are you looking for joy, or are you giving in to what's conditional and convenient? You get to decide. Today, find joy in everything. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.